we put Aunt Yvette at the table with the books. So they put Aunt Yvette and me here by the books while they look at all the furniture. We need to look at, we need some coloring books since we're in an art museum. Oh yeah. Come a long ways from that. Doing your hip hop. House upside down. Not just any house, this is a Pittsburgh house. Pittsburgh Steeler colors.
Spotted us. Look at all of our little friends. He's getting the bugs off the stuff.
What? Look at it growing. They had to already cut it off. She's beautiful. So here we got some kale, really purple. Ready? Sorry. Now go. Eucalyptus Ghost Rider. Woo! It's called Eucalyptus Ghost Rider. That's a shaving. I mean, Honey Sell Palms. Remember I have one?
Great.
Send it to Amber.
Flamingo flower.
Mm-hmm. There's a zebra plant.
Pyrus.
Different gardens.
That's what she gave me. Well,
so you have to just let it go.
Look at her cute hat.
There's fish inside of it.
So some of it's real and some of it's not. Did you know that?
Mm-hmm.
That's a sage. I think that's similar to what I have.
Enough, it reveals a bone goddess, boned and matted base layer and sleep pack.
Come on with me, come on. This is so pretty. Oh look, Mom, it's your favorites. I love this flower. Look at all these alien people out here.
Yeah, that's what I
have.
The dog.
Look at the roots. They're growing out of the pot. They're so happy.
Oh,
I love that.
Grow on trees rather than the soil. That's so cool. Simply visit your grocer and pick up an edible pineapple. That's what marmalades taste like.
Jeez.
Of our house.
Here we go.
I love the smell.
Ooh.
This has better.
Yeah.
Picture that. I want to get New Guinea, Malaysia. They like to paint a lady caterpillars.
I know. Oh, they're all in here. Look, there's one right there.
Oh, a flowering maple, Biltmore ball gown.
I just saw a butterfly fly right. Oh,
nice.
That's crazy.
This is a tree plant. To the ground. In Japan, writing chains have been used for centuries. How do you do it?
This is a song by MX, M-Tune. I used to listen to her all the time. It was like, she was my favorite artist.
Right here, just straight down?
Yeah, I mean, I'll take you tomorrow if you want.
Oh, it's okay. I just...